My name is Steve Uhaley, and I'm with Rapid Fitness MMA and Boxing. And today what we're going to look at is an exercise we would like to do to increase our performance in ground and pound, especially with the knee on belly position. So what I want to do is we're going to use the ball, and Christina, which is one of our trainers here at Rapid Fitness, is going to help demonstrate this with you. So what she's going to do is she's going to put her knee onto the ball, and she's going to let her other leg go straight out to the side. She's then going to try to turn this leg just a little bit so that it's lined up, so that we're actually in the knee on belly position that we would be in if we were actually on the ground. Now we're going to take a kettlebell, and we're going to do rows from this position so that we strengthen the core and the back, as well as our stability, while keeping our weight maintained on something. So if you would, Christina, go ahead and do a few of those for us. Now it's important that you try to keep your chest up, just like we would be doing if we were trying to keep posture. This leg needs to stay out so that we have a good base, and we're using our arm on the ball as well as our leg to keep it in place and keeping the pressure nice and high. That's good. Okay, let's switch to the other side. What I'd like to do is about 3 sets of these for 20 reps each. You can see how much work it is to actually keep it stabilized and in one position. This will increase your balance greatly. That's how we train for knee on belly.